I'm just getting in from work, and it's been a interesting day. I just have this one question. Why do we choose to be complacent and comfortable with life? Why do we choose to not strive to be the greatest you can be? You know, I was talking to a gentleman today at my job, and he was basically yelling at me, telling me that his life is fine and he doesn't need to strive to be a supervisor or a manager or anything like that, because he's cool just being lazy, making money. And I couldn't understand that mindset. You know, I understand, I get it, that some of us have different responsibilities in life. You have kids, you have a family to take care of, I get that. You have to pay bills, I get that. But if you can be doing something that you love and still making money for it, why would you? You know, it's not like I was telling him to quit his job or get a demotion. I'm trying to push this guy to be better, to, you know, take a position that people are trying to throw in his face, to be a supervisor, to be something that he, better than he is. With promotion comes more money and benefits. Like, that's not something, but then it becomes more responsibility. And we love to be lazy, and we love to not have to deal with anything and deal with anybody. Like, I didn't come to work to be anybody's boss. But you come, you do these jobs, and we live lives, and we're just okay with doing the bare minimum because it means less responsibility. It means that nobody holds you responsible for anything. But that's not life, that's not living. And it's just, I don't get it. I don't get the mindset, I don't get the attitude of it to be like, I'm just gonna come here every day and not strive to be the best. No. Mm-mm. And it's the same way. It's the same thing with our relationship with God. You know, we know him on this like singular level, and we think it's okay, and we think that's it. Like, oh, I just know striving to reach. And I don't know if I'm definitely not okay with just doing the bare minimum with any part of my life. You know, anything I do, I'm gonna be successful. I'm gonna do, strive to be the best. You know, I'm gonna live for God. I'm gonna do it wholeheartedly, striving to go deeper and deeper in him all the time, not just floating across and chilling and you know, just get through this life barely making it and just not drawing any sense to myself and not raising any flags and not doing anything. Then what happens? I'm gone and that's it. No, we're here in this life to make a stand, to make. So let's make waves. The water's gonna get rough sometimes, but let's make some waves, man, and let's ride those waves. Cause just chilling in this like little lazy pool, lazy river, nah, that's not even it. Not even it. That's not even half of it. So I said, I'm a little fired up about it, cause, and it's not just that guy. It's a lot of us just chilling in church, chilling in work, chilling in school, chilling. No, stop chilling. Do something. Let's work. Let's make it mean something. Every day we wake up, let's strive to be the best. Strive to be great. It's hard enough. Life is hard regardless. It's hard if you're going to just sit down and chill. It's hard if you're going to strive for it. So I'd rather let it be hard, but let me know that I'm working to obtain something great. That's all I got. I'm just saying.